name is Freddie Mercury.
The way I look at myself, if I ever do, is just, I'm a man of extremes. If I didn't do this, I don't have anything to do, you know. I can't cook. I'm not very good at being a housewife.
I'm very disorganized at times, I'm organized at times, and I'm just me.
I can't relax in bed all day and just do nothing. I think that's a waste of time. I hardly read books, you know. I think that's a waste of time. Well, people are going to kill me for this. I have to be doing something every day. I want to earn my keep. I don't wake up every morning and say, oh, look, have I dried up, you know. He's after me. People sing lyrics. I'm not a bit of... Mind you, but I'm not... No. I like to do it all myself anyway. I'm a greedy bitch.
I hate doing the same things again. I like to see what's happening now and try and sort of incorporate all those kind of forms into Queen. We all have our ups and downs, and we all have our limitations, and we all know that there are certain things you can't do. But I mean, I don't want some asshole critic to tell me that.
And I want to do it my, you know, my way. I sound like Frank Sinatra.
I think every character is made up of a load of ingredients, and I just think I have a very soft side and a very hard side. On stage, I'm very strong. Nobody can get me. That's when I'm very powerful. But when I'm off stage, I can be very soft. So if the right person gets me, they'll find me that I'm very vulnerable, and I can be a real baby.
I'm not worried about sort of making mistakes and things like that. I think I'm too old for that.
I don't regret any of the things I did. I mean, what did you look like 10 years ago?
I think in the end, being natural and being actually genuine is what wins. I hope that comes out in my songs.